Hi, today's video regarding HP Ink Advantage DeskJet 3785 printers. I'm going to show you how to do a quick unbox and setting. So now to set up, first switch on your printer. So press the power button, and now we load the ink cartridges in the ink cartridge chamber. So just open the ink cartridges, and now open the front door of this printer, and here you will see that's the place we need to install the cartridges. Now install the black cartridge here, just slide it in and push it inwards. Hold the printer so that it won't slide as well, and now place the color as well. So once you install it, close this lid, and now I'm going to show you how to do a copy test. For that we have to load the pages. Now on the screen you will see the lights are flashing, the blue is Wi-Fi and that is for paper, and everything is on the screen. Even you can see the how much ink is left. Now to load the pages, you can see at the back side of this printer, I'll show you. Yeah, here is the place we need to load the pages for A4 size, and the front bottom you will see the output tray, and we need to slide it out as well so that we can hold the pages there. And also you can do the copy. Now to do a copy, place the page facing upwards, press the copy button, and once the printer is taking the page, just leave it, and this way it will scan the whole page and then it will copy on the and print out. Now you can do a wireless setting for this printer. It's a really good printer for wireless and Wi-Fi setup. Although the scanning and copying is a bit difficult, as you need to enter every page and you have to hold it, place it properly to get the good results. And for wireless printing, it's perfect. It's a portable printer, small printer. You can adjust it anywhere, you can take it anywhere. It's very lightweight as well. Thanks for watching.